demonstrations. No, look, it's not that complicated, babe. It just kind of goes on. Look, you can't put it on backwards or anything, okay? Condomania. Hey, what's up, sis? You're kidding. I knew it. Oh, you're awesome. Thanks for calling. Great, I'll see you tonight. Bye.
If you want to own this store someday, you gotta act like you own it now. You care for this merchandise. You treat the customers like friends. And the employees like family. You know what I mean?
I'm with you.
Hey, Bobby, what's up, buddy?
Oh, terrific.
Hey, Lester, you should drop by the shop. We're having a special this week on extra smalls.
One last tip, Bobby. Three ways to earn a reputation. One, by what you say. Two, by what you do. And three, by the company you keep.
Hey, did he just learn how to count to three? Dingle, what are you doing here? I mean, can't you see that I'm busy? I'm working. I'm working very hard. I'm very busy working. Too busy for your buddy? Dingle, what do you want? All right, look, check this out. I just got off the phone with Rachel, okay? Says we got a package. You know where it's from? Cleveland.
And?
What do you mean, and? Cleveland, the place you grew up? The place Coleman died?
Dinger, I thought we made a deal. Didn't we just make a deal this morning that you weren't gonna bring this kind of stuff up anymore?
I know, I'm sorry. Okay, but isn't that a little weird to you? I have a dream about Coleman, and then we get a package delivered and it's from Cleveland?
Dinger, it's probably socks from your mother.
No, not addressed to both of us, okay? She doesn't like you that much, Bobby. Look, aren't you at least a bit curious? All right? I mean, look, I'm not gonna be able to concentrate on anything until we find out what we got, man.
You never concentrate. What are you worried about?
Calm down. All right, Reed, calm down. Hey, with the mess already. You keep making a mess. Everything you do is a mess.
Whoa.
What?
Oh, this is too weird.
Oh, yeah. A pair of sunglasses. Really strange.
No. Bobby, remember the dream I had about that guy in jail?
Yes.
These are the exact same sunglasses he was wearing.
That's interesting. You know, you have psychological problems. You need a little help with therapy.
Oh, hey, Bobby.
What?
Bobby.
What?
Major head rush.
You know these are from Coleman? Dingo, what are you doing? What are you, having a flashback or something? I'm getting worried.
Bobby, man, you...
Dingo, what?
Sorry.
What are you doing?
It was an accident.
I can't believe you just did that.
It was an accident.
You know you just ruined my nice clothes. Don't yell.
My nice clothes. Don't yell.
I'm not yelling.
Don't argue.
I'm not arguing.
Discuss.
I am discussing.
Discuss.
Fine. All right. Look at this. You ruined the letter, too. I can't believe you ruined the... Don't do that.
Stop complaining.
Look what you just did. You just smudged
it. I'm trying to help you.
You're not helping. Okay.
You're yelling.
I'm not yelling. Okay. Dear Bobby and Dinger, I've been be careful. Love, Coleman. It's a little smudged.
All of it?
Yes, Dinger, all of it.
Well, at least it was nice of him to write love, though, right? I mean...
Dinger, man, you know, if you would maybe clean your side of the room once in a while, this kind of thing would not have to happen all the time.
Don't lecture me right now. Try these.
I am not lecturing you. The man is dead, for God's sake. I don't want to try more. I don't want to
feel weird.
No, I don't want.
Cool. I like that. Nice colors. That's pretty cool. I like that. I like that a lot. Dinger?
Yeah?
What are you doing?
I'm cleaning my side of the room.
Dinger?
Yeah, big guy.
You never clean your side of the room.
Yeah, no, it just suddenly seems like a good idea, you know?
I don't get it. He's cleaning.
No. It just started and he hasn't stopped since.
And you think it's the glasses?
All I know is that from the second that I put them on, he started cleaning and I ain't taking them off.
Well, guys, it's making sense to me now. You know, Coleman was channeling me last night. You know, because he knew that the glasses were going to arrive here today.
Let me see those glasses. Wow. Look at the phone.
Cool, huh?
Oh.
Look at that color. Isn't that pretty?
Oh, I love that.
You're rich. I was saving this for tickets to the Women for Earth rally, but the rent's more important.
Women for Earth?
Lots of babes, buddy.
Dinger, I want you to do me a favor.
What?
Take these and give those to Bobby. Here, put these on.
No.
Just put them on.
No, come on.
Just do it.
All right, listen. I'm trusting you guys, okay? Don't make me do anything stupid.
Seems like whoever's wearing one pair will do what the person wearing the other pair wants them to do.
Yeah, but it's not only that. See, I didn't even think about you giving me that money. You just knew that's what I wanted. You see what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. All right, fine. So it's not what you think, it's what you feel.
Right.
All right, check this out. All right, the person wearing one pair understands the feelings of the person wearing the other pair.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Bobby, man, you remember what Coleman was into? I mean, he was into figuring out how people could communicate on different levels, like kind of in a dream state, you know? And maybe these are an extension of that.
Yes. Sense transmission.
Soul sharing.
Yes.
Yes, is he?
You guys, cut it out, man. I mean, you're making me sick.
What else is it, Bobby?
I don't know what it is, Dinger. Okay, all I know is that it has nothing to do with what you're talking about. It's you.
It's me?
Yeah.
It's not me. Good night, Grouchy. God, the guy just don't want to believe, Rach.
I don't think Bobby likes remembering what went on with Coleman, you know? It's kind of scary for him.
Yeah. I don't know, though. It's like Bobby used to seem like more of a real person, you know?
He still is. I'm going to teach you.
Teach me.
How to make love like a man. Like a man. Like a man.